Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Shashikala Hande. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist and I'm practicing at Cloud9, Jainagar. Stitches are placed during a normal delivery for most first-time women delivering. It is done mainly for two reasons. One is if the baby is under distress and we want to deliver the baby fast, then also a cut is given in the vagina so that we can deliver the baby fast. Second is when the doctor wants to use an instrumental delivery like a forceps or a ventouse cup to fasten the delivery process, also a cut is given. One more indication when a cut is required is when we feel at the time of delivery that there is less space for the baby to come out and the tear may happen, that may involve the sphincter, that is the anal sphincter, and then also we give a cut. Now this cut is given in the vaginal wall between the lower part of the vagina and your anal opening. Now after the delivery of the baby, this is again put together and the stitches are given. This is called an episiotomy, and a suturing of episiotomy will take place after the baby comes out. It's a fairly regular procedure and it takes 7 days to 10 days after delivery for the wound to heal. To heal fast, like any wound, you need to keep the wound clean by washing it every time you pass urine, every time bowels is open, you need to wash the stitches, keep it healthy. Second is you can sit in a hot water tub and for 20 minutes to 30 minutes to help healing process and to keep the stitches also clean. Also, you can put an ice pack over the stitches to reduce the swelling, and this will help you in healing the stitches within 10 days, like I mentioned earlier.